FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to securely use FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. In this tutorial, you will learn how to securely use FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. While we use FTP, the instructions also work with all the other supported protocols. To learn how to configure connections with other protocols, watch the other tutorials you find in the video description. Launch FileZilla or FileZilla Pro. In FileZilla and FileZilla Pro, almost all protocols require a password. By default, FileZilla stores passwords together with other site information, like the user or host name. If password storing is disabled, FileZilla will ask you to enter the password every time you connect. This is recommended when using FileZilla from a public computer or someone else's computer you cannot guarantee won't be compromised in the future. For an additional level of protection, users can enable a master password. That is a password to encrypt all passwords with. Be aware that if you lose the master password, it will not be possible to restore any stored password. When connecting, FileZilla asks for the master password. FileZilla does not require you to rewrite the master password at every connection. You can disable the master password by choosing the other options. When disabling the master password, you have the option to restore the passwords by entering the master password, or in case you lost the master password, you can delete all passwords. In this case, you have to re-enter all the passwords again via Site Manager. Again, if you're using FileZilla from a public computer, it is important to remove all stored sensitive information. This includes any data entered in the Quick Connect box, connection data from the last used server, any site you created in the Site Manager, and finally, any transfer queue information. In this video, you learned how to manage FileZilla and FileZilla Pro securely. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.